Hey everyone! So today I wanted to show you how to achieve this beautiful purple hazy smoky eye look. So if you're interested to see how this is done, then keep on watching. First things first, we gotta make sure our eyes are primed and ready before we put on any eyeshadows to make them last longer. Then I'm taking this taupe color from the Lorac Pro palette and sweeping this across my crease with a fluffy blending brush. Next, I'm taking a black eyeshadow pencil and applying this all over my lids, and this will just serve as an eyeshadow base so that my eyeshadows look more vibrant. With the color Sable, also from the Lorac Pro palette, run this along the edges of the liner that we just put with a blending brush, and this will just serve as a transition shade from the black to the taupe color. Blend everything out with a fluffy blending brush and reapply the liner and the shadows as needed if you've lost any of the color while blending, and then blend once again. Now, using the Galaxy Chic palette from BH Cosmetics, I'm taking the color Eclipse, and with a damp flat brush, I am just laying this down on the inner third and the outer third of my lids. Using the same technique, take the color Milky Way and lay this down right in the center. To add a little bit of warmth, take the color Aphrodite on a small crease brush and pretty much carving out that crease area just a little bit and concentrating the color on the inner and outer corners. And again, don't forget to blend. To smoke out the look even further, I'm taking black from the Lorac Pro palette and concentrating this on the very, very inner and outer corners of the eyes. And then with whatever is left on the brush, just fill in any gaps as needed to make the look a lot more cohesive. And then I'm just going to line my eyes with my good old trusty Dolly Wink liner and just creating just a teeny tiny flick. And then I'm just going to conceal and highlight with my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer and my blending sponge from the Makeup Bullet. Line the waterline with the same pencil eyeliner that we used earlier. With a small pencil brush, pop the Milky Way shade on the inner tear ducts and the inner thirds of your lower lash line, and then the color Eclipse on the outer two-thirds of your lash line. curl your lashes, apply your favorite mascara and some falsies to pull the look all together. Next, I'm contouring with my Morphe highlight and contour palette. For the cheeks, I'm taking the left side of my Iris Blush Duo from BH Cosmetics and applying this onto my cheeks with a Duo Fiber Brush from Sigma, just to make the application more sheer. For the lips, I'm applying Maybelline's Truffle Tease Lipstick. And to top it all off, I'm applying this nude gloss from Whitening Lightning, which has been my absolute fave the past month, and you have to have this gloss. So that was it for my Purple Haze makeup tutorial. I hope that you all liked it, and check in the description box below. Maybe you'll see a little surprise from me and BH Cosmetics. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Bye! So from just looking at the mirror, I can definitely tell that my foundation is already starting to look a little bit too